How to Write a Prog Riff, Part 4.